and it's a piano piece introducing piano player Kendall Washington.